Every person in this room has a personal brand. Well, maybe not the one you're dreaming about. A few years back, I went to a conference. Imagine the picture, 100 people in the audience, great speakers, good topics, and a really lame speaker. This girl has slides packed up with numbers and statistics, and she's reading them out loud. For 15 literally painful minutes. And she's so happy when she finally ends it. Later, I go home and write a blog post about my experience. Nothing special happens for 7 months. Then I get an email from this girl. She wants me to remove her name from the post because this is the first hit when you Google her name. A friend of hers called to warn her that this kind of stuff could ruin her reputation. She hasn't had a clue about online presence or professional image. She just let me define her for 7 months. Scary? A few tips to avoid situations like this. Don't be lame! Now, 3 actionable tips. Sign up for a monitoring service like Mention or Google Alerts. Google your name at least once a month. If a similar thing happens to you, contact the owner of the content immediately and try to find a solution to minimize the damage. My name is Nagy Krisztina. I teach solopreneurs how to build their own kick-ass personal brand.